gonna have me some fun. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Objective, you have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can-
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah. What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloane. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look.
I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400. Nope. It's not. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives. Clear.
On my way.
So you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
How slow is this goddamn elevator? What's the point?
Dramatic tension? Alert! Inbound blood dragon. It's one of the mothers. She is angry you took a flamethrower to her nest.
You now have no time left to reach minimum safe distance. complete. Countdown has begun.
Rex, Sloan's project. The amphibian sharks with hybrid attack types. Destroy the bridge exit. You're going to have to jump over the chasm in a vehicle.
Dump the shark.
So I collect shit to unlock shit, and then I get shit. Got it.
Your attention, please. The latest batch of hand grenades are defective and will not arm themselves unless you say, grenade out. Your attention. I inadvertently broadcasted the trigger code for your grenade over the intercom and primed several grenades to explode. I apologize to those I accidentally maimed and or killed. Your attention. The grenades also respond to the trigger phrase, this.
I don't have time to give you my name. I only have time to kill you. When I tuck you into your deathbed, your blanket is 6 feet of my shit.
You can survive a fall from almost any height. Almost.
Oh, shit! Doc, I'm in.
Doctor.
Welcome, Sergeant Rex Power Colt, to your last day on Earth. Release the Man Kraken!
Unable to comply. Man Kraken is in final completion phase.
You useless, stupid piece of fucking hardware! Get it working!
Something got caught in your throat. Me.
Running dead. Inbound.
No. Running dead. Outbound.
Shoot the running dead in the head.
Hello? I've killed them before.
Slaughter!
Weapon detected.
some.
So far, but something tells me you're still holding back.
Don't worry, Doc. I won't hold back anymore.
I want to be blinded with your cyber love. Ah. Oh, yes. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch! Yes. Yeah. Yes. Oh. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. No. No. No, 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 no. Rex, I never thought a cyber commando could be so gentle.
I know. My organs, my bones, my blood are 85% synthetic.
But you're still 100% man. At least, the parts that matter.
Time to make some noise.
Recommendation. Reach the main gate.
I've been wanting to kick those assholes in their assholes all day. Let's go. Knock, knock. Objective?
Kill everything. Everything. Kill. Kill.
Okay. I'm on fire. So are you. Boom, baby.
Killstar controls my brain cage, instructing me that you are my rider.
Hello, Moises.
I'm equipped with a hydraulically powered Terror 4000 cannon and titanium trauma plates.
I think I'll take you out for a spin. This is for you, Spider.
I must break you. I have shot you.
I made you. I am your father.
No!